You may speak.
Ships from Paros have blockaded the harbor.
God curse Silanos and his damned cult! Do they never tire of meddling? Ugh! Tell them I'm on my way.
Blockade?
I've refused to pay tribute to Athens, and Paros is taking advantage of the situation. There goes our hope of striking first.
I can bring my ship around and clear the harbor.
Just you against an entire blockade?
You're right. It's terrible odds. For Paros.
Be safe, and come back to me, Lam.
You need to replace those timbers!
Archers, get ready!
The harbor is clear. We need to move out before they send reinforcements.
We're almost ready. Timo?
The ships are loading now. They'll be ready on your command.
Alexios, a word.
Whatever you need.
The cult must be stopped. When we return to Laconia, it will be dangerous.
I'm used to it. We both are.
Here, I know who I can and cannot trust. I would have said that about Sparta too, but this news about the king.
Did Aspasia find out which of the kings is working with the cult?
For all we know, it's both. We must cleanse Sparta of its corruption, no matter the cost.
At least now we can face them together.
Yes, for all that those bastards tried to take from us, and your sister. We will find her. Come see me when you're ready. Are you ready to sail?
Where to?
We're going to destroy the fleet of Paros once and for all. Only then will Naxos be secure enough for us to leave.
I'm ready.
Then I leave this to you.
With your shield. Or on it.
And now we strike a blow to the cult.
Naxos seems secure.
We have done great things together for its people.
But now, we must look beyond these shores and destroy the cult.
They are everywhere and nowhere. Their followers are without number. Where do we start?
We cut the heads off the beast, one at a time, until they are blind and defenseless.
Sparta.
Sparta?
I still have influence there, and allies. We can rally around our home and cleanse it of their influence as an example to the world.
It will be dangerous. Their hold on Sparta is strong.
Don't you think it's time we returned?
Together.
I have only a few more things to do here.
As soon as you're ready, we'll set sail for Laconia.
I think there's something you should do first.
What?
You need to find your father.
Who is he?
He's a difficult man to describe. He's many things, but the only way to truly know him is to meet him yourself.
So you won't tell me now?
There are details only he can provide. I hope when you meet him, you understand. You'll find what you need on the island of Thera. I've given your navigator the course. I'll see you in Laconia.
I'll be there.
May Poseidon keep you safe.
Safe journeys, Thera.
I'm asking a question right now.
Yeah. They should be able to go at least a 1 hour, at least.
Oh. Yes? Yeah, I'm right here. I'm right here, ma'am.
Mlyaka.
You made it. I trust the seas were favorable?
Poseidon might be the only one not trying to kill me.
And did you go to Thera? Did you find him?
Not yet.
You should. The answers to many of your questions are there. Your father would be proud to see how you've grown.
For now, let's deal with what needs to be done here.
Wait, I was supposed to go somewhere?
Stand on Spartan soil together again.
I have mixed emotions.
I don't know how to feel. I've spent some of the happiest days of my life here. Some of the worst, too.
Sparta is our home. But we'll have to rid ourselves of the Puppet King if we are ever to find peace.
Whatever. No, not the Puppet King.
Nicolaus stayed after I left, but now that he's gone, I don't know.
Why don't we go find out?
Of course. But first, there's something I want to show you.
What's that? Woman!
Oi! She's getting up in those ears, but she's fast.
Man, I want my own horse. Wait. Wait, woman. What? Alright.
Boy. Oi. Off we go.
Out of the way, person.
You're deliberately just going into there. Yes, you are. See, you could have avoided her really easily, but you just
they dodged me.
Keep a sharp watch here.
Damn it. Wait, I can't hear you.
No matter how far I ran, I never could escape them.
What the fuck?
On Naxos, I could forget. It's as if I
You put memories of us in that box.
Why?
But it would have taken all the wood in the land to build one big enough.
What are you doing, woman?
She's petting the horse.
Okay, what is this thing that you want me to see?
This is where I first trained you to use your spear.
Hesitation only hastens the grave.
You remembered.
How do you think I got this far?
We had to pry that spear from your hand while you slept. You said you needed it to fight the monsters in your dreams.
I couldn't face Cerberus empty-handed.
Oh, that's Cerberus.
The children will be ripped to shreds. We should help them.
Alexios, wait. You shouldn't interfere. This is Spartan training territory.
Yes, Mama. I mean,
stand here doing nothing. I'm going to help them.
I mean, there are training.
I'm gonna help. Okay, you're welcome. They were struggling anyways.
You big baby. I'm not your father.
I'm not your father, but I'm sure he's proud of you.
Tell him I'm sorry I yelled. I was angry. I didn't mean to.
Really? Why didn't his buddy help him?
With honor. His death was unnecessary. What are you doing here?
I'm just passing by.
I was passing by when the wolves attacked these boys, but they're Spartans in training, so I'd let them handle things on their own.
He lies. He fought the wolves. Clearly wanted
man,
to
kill himself.
You've interfered with Spartan law.
See, I told you not to interfere.
There's more honor in that dead boy's heart. You should return See? To where you came from.
Are you all right? What happened?
I couldn't just stand by and watch.
The Aho Yi is what turns boys into men, and soldiers into Spartans. You have only made them weaker by interfering.
What good are they to anyone if they're dead?
Alexios, please.
Right?
No, I gotta agree with them. You should not have interfered.
And breaking Spartan law can get you killed.
Believe me, Mother. I know exactly what breaking Spartan law gets you.
Ooh.
Come. Ooh. Let's go home.
That training is ruthless.
Not ruthless. Effective.
Didn't you see the movie 300? They're supposed to fight wolves.
I did, but that was years ago.
There's a reason Spartan never changes.
Whatever, I fought for them.
But most of its citizens are
horse?
Enslaved peasants made to work with fields and mines.
Where'd you go?
Slaves. Why don't they revolt?
Spartan fields keep them fed, and Spartan warriors keep them safe. First from the Persians, and now from the Athenians. When they forget their place, the Cryptia are ordered to keep the peace.
I see.
Most of us make great sacrifices for comfort.
Most. Not all.
What? Oh, it's your home.
First, the last place I ever felt safe.
As soon as you were old enough to hold a spear, you trained in this yard from morning till night.
Nicholas was a tough teacher to please.
He hid his pride from you. But every night he would tell me he's going to bring glory to Sparta.
Despite everything, I'm grateful for his training.
As much as I hate him for what he did, I wouldn't be who I am today without his training.
My heart broke that day. But for the first time in ages, standing here with you, I truly believe it can mend again.
Me too.
Do you remember the first time you held your sister?
Yeah.
I was scared I'd break her. I piled every blanket and pillow we had around me.
Even then, you held her so tight, I thought you would squeeze the life out of her.
She turned out stronger than we thought.
The gods must be playing tricks on my eyes.
Oh yeah,
good to see you, Vrasidas. It's been a long time since I rescued you from the warehouse fire in Corinth.
That's not how I remember it.
You look well, Vrasidas.
The rumors were true. You're alive.
Many we thought to be dead are still breathing.
When I heard the two of you came home.
We're in Sparta, but we're not home yet.
We want our house back, Vrasidas.
Sparta claimed your estate after Nicolaus' disappearance. They're waiting for his adopted son to claim it. But he hasn't returned from the war.
Stentor? Oh, I knew I should have killed him on the beach.
Time to go kill him.
What do we have to do to get it back?
You'll need to negotiate your Spartan citizenship with the kings. It won't be easy.
Why not?
As happy as I am to see you, the kings won't be. Especially Achidamus. Your exit from Sparta wasn't exactly graceful.
He can't still be mad I broke his nose.
In any case, he hasn't forgotten. But I have an idea that might help him forgive.
Tell us.
Spartan soldiers have been giving weapons to the Ilotes. Whoever takes care of these traitors will earn his thanks.
So, to get our house back, I must take out the Spartan commander responsible for inciting a useless rebellion. Sounds easy enough.
Find me in the throne room when it's done.
And where will you be?
This is where I raised you. It's also where Leonidas raised me. I'm going to visit his tomb just beyond the estate.
Yeah,
you should pay your respects too before you get started.
I'll try.